Weight was 106, 12 inches. Biggest one this year.